This entire burn was done with two SwiftCAF ATVs, period. They anchored, they came around both sides of the berm, and the holding was done with two SwiftCAF ATVs, the whole burn. Well, there were two torches and two ATVs. Before this, they would have used 3 to 4 engines, chainsaws, weed whackers, support tenders, and a squad of 10. They did it with 4.